Finally, we're in San Jose Historical Park, and just a few yards away is Pat Finn. Pat, can you send a breeze our way?
We needed the breeze today. One of the hottest days of the year so far. Got well above 90 degrees here in San Jose, but that didn't stop literally thousands of people from coming on out and celebrating in the living history days in San Jose. With me right now is Mignon Gibson. She is the director of the Historical Museum in San Jose, and congratulations. Big turnout today.
It's been fantastic. I think thanks to Channel 4, we've had a bigger attendance than we've ever had before. We've had a great time out here today, a lot of fantastic entertainers, a lot of wonderful volunteers providing extra entertainment for us. It's been great.
You know what's neat is people think of history, and a lot of times young people think of school and remembering dates and all, but here they get a chance to really experience what it was all about.
That's right, and that's what makes living history fun. You can come out and see a blacksmith, look at the buggies, watch the Civil War groups, follow a horse and buggy around. It's just a nice way to relive the way people lived years ago.
And if people are sitting at home right now and they're saying, oh, I missed it, they didn't. They get a chance to come back tomorrow.
That's right. Tomorrow from 11 to 5 at the San Jose Historic Museum in Kelly Park.
Well, the good news is that as we turn back the hands of time tomorrow, Mother Nature will also turn down the thermometer just a little bit, too.
I sure hope so. I haven't watched the weather yet, but I'm hoping that's true.
Pay close attention right now. Let's talk about the weather. And as we talk, let's talk about temperatures. As we look at high temperature trends around the country right now, you can see the western part of the United States, and especially in the southwest, one of the warmest places in the nation. High temperatures today got a little cool in through the central Rockies into the Plain States, with highs just into the 50s, and warmer than normal down in through the southeastern part of the nation. Also wet in through the nation's midsection, especially the Midwest. Radar picture right now is showing very well the heavy shower and thundershower activity from down in Texas up through the Mississippi Valley and in through Ohio and up and through lower Michigan. In fact, as we look at the satellite photo, you can see a lot of clouds in those areas, and those clouds could contain some heavy thunderstorms. National Weather Service even has tornado watches in places and through Texas up into Ohio tonight. As far as we're concerned, past 24 hours, this is the time-lapse photography of the way it's looked, and you can see all the storms have been staying to the north, and that trend will continue, although Monday the high will break down, and that means our high temperatures will come down even more. Outside right now in San Jose, the current temperature is 89. In San Francisco at 72, Oakland 79, Redwood City at 85, and at the airport 73. Forecast for us during the night tonight, fairly clear skies and mild, lows from 46 to 54. Tomorrow, another nice day, mainly sunny, not quite as warm, highs in the 70s and 80s. Then Monday, a few low clouds in the morning, by the afternoon, mainly sunny, and high temperatures on Monday in the 60s and 70s. One of the other events here at the historical days is the California Cavalry Company E. Lieutenant Monday, what are they doing back here?
We're doing a dismounted saber drill, something that cavalry would do to practice when they are mounted. They would do it dismounted every day.
You guys do this almost every weekend, so you've got it down pat.
Every weekend.
You're out there showing what it was all about, authentic.
We do living history programs like we do here, but we do it at rotaries and state historic parks and other things like that.
Thank you very much for being with us. We are just about out of time. Just wanted to show, this is the way they rode the horses in this day. I've never asked the girl to do this on television before, but could you lift up your skirt? Thank you. She has her riding breeches on. What is it? This is a genuine side saddle.
Yes, this was made at the turn of the century, and it was the appropriate way for women or ladies to ride in those days.
Well, it looks pretty appropriate right now, too. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for joining us. As we mentioned, you can join us all day tomorrow, 11 to 5, San Jose Historical Days. This is Pat Finn reporting live. Now back.